A good hand, gets into the paint, a little floating, no, rebound batted around, Rozier's going to take it up himself. Goes coast to coast and able to draw the foul. Sixers have this back to a two-point game now. Haywood looking for his offense, mismatch with Baylor, kicks it to the corner, instead Rozier buries it.
Good position by Rozier, good find by Gordon Hayward, late.
44-39, Boston by 5. Are they a playoff team?
I mean, East is so bad, and Embiid can play.
Nice move.
Yeah, no question about it.
Oh, wow. Marcus Smart!
That's amazing.
That was a heck of a play by Smart. Rozier takes it in the paint. Gets it back in the corner, takes the three, and gets knocked down in the process. Johnson's going to pick up the foul.
This team is really taking to moving the ball side to side.
Rozier. Rozier, an offensive rebound. Leads to three.
Nice play by Rozier. Getting that offensive board and kicking it out to Larkin for the walk-in three-pointer. Like if a guy moves his foot 1 inch, and I'm going to call it travel. I don't know if it does anything.
Yeah, I agree with you.
And the emphasis was, as Rozier makes the nice play out of the pick and roll, the emphasis was, well, we can't give the defense, we have to give the defense somewhat of an advantage. Look at that play. It's still body contact, leg kick. You want to be good in this league? You want to stick around in this league? Got to be able to play pick and roll. But it just doesn't seem like guys blow by people when they travel and do a little show and go.
Rozier again gets in the paint, kicks it out, locked him, takes it to the basket, and banks it home.